Pythagoras was a Greek mathematician, scientist, and philosopher. A theorem is a statement that has been proved to be true. A hypotenuse is, no, not a hippopotamus. It is the longest side of a right-angled triangle. Here is the formula, a squared plus b squared equals c squared. But what does this mean? We label the sides of the triangle with a, b and c. It doesn't matter which side you label a and b, as long as it is not the hypotenuse, as we always label the longest side c. So why do we use Pythagoras' theorem? We use it to find the length of one of the sides, or to find out if a triangle is a right-angled triangle, or to find the distance between two points. So how do we do this? First, you may find it helpful to write down the formula each time. Then label the sides A, B and C, remembering that C is the hypotenuse. Next, we put the numbers into the formula. So here we have 60 squared add 45 squared equals c squared. Use a calculator or pen and paper to square the numbers. Now add these numbers together. (5625) is equal to c squared. To find out what c is, we need to find out the square root of 5625. Again, using your calculator or pen and paper to do this. So now we have found out that c is equal to 75. Sometimes you will have been given the length of c, but will need to find either a or b. We use the same formula, so in this instance, we change B and C to the relevant numbers, leaving A for us to find. So again, we square the numbers, but this time we have to rearrange the formula to get A squared on its own side of the equal sign. Therefore, A squared equals 192. So then we square root 192 to find the answer. As the answer is a decimal number, we can round this appropriately. Here are two questions for you to try. Pause the video while you work them out.